Good afternoon and let's try it again. Good afternoon and welcome to our living room. I've got a kit. How about that? Huh? So, by the time we put this video up, Flite Test will have put out the build video and a link and everything, but I made the Cessna into plans and everything and talked with Josh and they made it a kit. How awesome is that? Behind me there is the monster wing that you saw on other videos that I've done. But this is the little mini guy. He's 30 inch wingspan and runs on the Flite Test APAC. And this is the first one. Well, actually, this is kit number two. Kit number one is over there in the box somewhere. It's over there. But we're gonna open this up and see what is inside it. Because I did the first set of plans. I'm gonna set this back here if we can see. Let's see, there we go. How about that? Okay, now we're down here. Let's open this up and see what's inside. I know it comes with landing gear and it comes with all the push rod wires and barbecue skewers and everything that you need to build the kit, which you'll see in the Flite Test video, but I just can't help but opening one up and showing you guys what all's in here. So they've got three little 1-inch wheels that comes with the control horns, a nice Flite Test sticker, a firewall, all the skewers and rods that you need, and oh, the firewall is this guy right there. That's what the motor mounts to. But now let's take a look inside and see. This is the first time I've actually seen the kit. So there's the fuselage, and these guys here are the struts for the main wing. On the back side, we've got the top of the cowl or the nose there. This is the back deck of the fuselage, that's the top. Here's your vertical tail, horizontal tail, front windshield, rear windscreen, or rear window. And then this folds over that way. That's interesting. All right. So, there you can see kind of a bit better on the layout. All right. So there's all the fuselage pieces. This was made by Allison and made by Mitchell. This is really cool. They put these stamps of the people who like either ran the machine or did the packing on it. So here we've got our power pod A with a bit of I think it's got a thrust line tweak to it, which is good, because these small airplanes always need a little bit of a thrust angle. And then this is what the motor mount slides into in the cowl. And then we've got the wing. This is a great thing that Josh made a modification in my plans. Made the wing all one piece, so it folds over and it's all one piece across the center line, and it's got a mark for where the spar goes and the servos and everything. That's awesome. I love what he did there. So I cannot wait to build one of these myself. Not that I haven't already built a couple of them. How many of these have we built? Like four or five at home? The ones that we've built and crashed and built and crashed, right? As when I was designing the kits, we built a few of them. So there's one over there that I had built from scratch, but this will be the first one that I build from an FT speed build kit plans, or not plans, FT speed build kit of my own design. I am just so excited, so stoked. Thank you, Josh, and everyone at Flite Test for, wanting to partner with me and see this thing come to a kit. I am so excited that all of you watching and who always, see stuff that I build and ask me, hey, I want to build one of those too. I'm just super excited that all of you get to now order one of the things that I designed, and you can just get a speed build kit of it. And so I'm really looking forward to doing more of that with Flite Test in the future. I've got just so many other ideas and designs that I'd love for them to roll into their line. It's just a matter of time, I'm sure. But this is the beginning, and It's a great start, and I can't wait to build it, and I can't wait to do more. So thanks again, Flite Test. Thanks especially to Josh. And also, I got to give a big thanks to my family, my wifey, and my son here for enduring me. And also, thanks to my Grandpa Al, who taught me to fly and was just one of many people that, you know, instilled a great love of aviation and trying stuff in me. But this airplane was designed sort of in his honor, and it was modeled after his Cessna 150 Commuter, hence the name the FT Commuter, which Josh picked. That was really cool. So thanks, Grandpa Al. I look forward to sharing more of that story with you through the Flite Test videos. So I'll put links to where you can get this kit on the FT store, and also to their build video and all the other, the episode where they'll tell more about this. So anyway, thanks for watching. Have a great rest of your day. Thanks for hanging out. We'll see you next time. Bye.